And welcome back, gamers. We're here with episode 4 of the Poke MMO Let's Play. I think we needed to go back to the Doc's place after we got that dream juice from our boy. Yeah. I'm going to also catch a Pokemon while I'm here and see what's in this Pokeball before I go back and do that thing. It was a Pokeball. Who could have guessed? Let's see what we find in here, boys. Hey, we got one. Level 10 Luna. Wonder if Vine Whip's gonna one-shot my boy here. Oh, it's a crit? Don't do it. Oof. That's kinda lucky. Let's see if we catch him like this. I mean, it is night, but I don't think we need to waste that. We're gonna save that dust ball for something more important. Come on. Okay, I swear that only shook twice. But I'll take it. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. We got what we needed. Where the heck do we go? Alright, I'll see you back at the house. And we're back at the house just like that. Ta-da! Thanks to you, I got some dream mist, and now I can collect save files of various trainers. Thank you very much. I'll give you the sea gear to use. Sea gear device related to communications, such as infrared connection or Nintendo Wi-Fi connection. Yeah, I love me some Nintendo Wi-Fi. You guys, I guess we can turn it on. And read about the sea gear, about GameSync. I'd like to explain a little more about the system to collect save files. Yes. Save files are trainers from all over the world. What's more, we learned that if you use GameSync to make a Pokemon sleep, it will have dreams. That when you wake up, that Pokemon stream will become a reality in space called Intralink in the middle of the Unova region. Please send your game file. What do you want? I helped her Pokemon, her person, and she gave me a pal pad. I don't think this has to do with anything that is actually PokeMMO related. Alright, let me out. We're gonna keep moving, boys. Damn it. You guys remember way back in the day, DSiWare, and you'd go, you'd have stuff like Flipnotes, which is, in my opinion, the original TikTok. I mean, think about it, it was like, came before anything like iFunny, anything like that. It's just a Flipnote animation with some funny sound. I mean, I went through that stuff as a kid for hours and hours and hours. Most of my time spent on my DSi was probably on the DSiWare situation. I don't regret it one bit, I'll tell you what. I love the DSi. Whoa, look at that firework. You guys want a duel? 1 + 1 = 2, right? Is this a duo battle? Oh, heck yeah. I didn't know these were in black and white. I'm about tired of fighting this Pokemon though, I can't lie to you. We'll do a leaf tornado. And we'll do a bite. Oh wait, no. That won't be very effective. We'll do a tackle. Oh, he got clapped. We do the leaf tornado and almost one shot. Really, Pup, why you gotta flinch on me? We do the leaf tornado there. We do a tackle on this one. Get hit with a crit. Oh my god, that is so sad. Left them both at 3%. We use tackle one more time. And we've beaten the twins just like that. Where should we go next, boys? What's in here? Oh no. Your Pokemon, they don't seem to be healthy. Let them rest here. That's pretty rude. What's going on over here, boys? Oh, Pokemon daycare. I feel invincible because I'm surrounded by the smiles of children and Pokemon. That's, not what I expected to read today. What's up, Snivy? Hit him with a leaf tornado, the classic. I don't know what the goal for this episode is today, we're just getting through it. Figured I'd give you guys another episode of this. Views normally do okay, and I enjoy doing it. Me and Ethan were actually talking about doing Nuzlocke on the original hardware. But we don't know if we want to do it while I'm doing this. So, might be a while before you see that, but that is definitely something that could happen in the future. Just a full-on Nuzlocke run. Lillipup. Dang, 400 bucks. Oh, Snivy! He's evolving. Here we go. Oh yeah, oh yeah. He's being put back together. He's a Servine. You guys wanna fight? Okay, I had to talk to him, which is weird, but yeah. Preschooler Wendy, imagine. Imagine it's like Pokemon in real life. You're a grown man, you just walk up to the elementary school. You just go, alright boys, I need some elementary schoolers to fight. I think you wouldn't get very far. Dude, my dog got burned and it was a crit. But we use a bite. Dang, it hit again. And that did very little. Oh, I probably shouldn't use retaliate. I think I died here anyway. Let's see what mana Muna's got. We hit him with a Psybeam. It's super effective. Oh my god, no way. Okay. Look at that. Holy moly. Yes, I beat the preschooler. Get out of town, boy. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna show all these preschoolers what a grown man can do. And four. Oh man, leaf tornado's looking super effective. But then he avoided the attack. So we throw another one. The hardest thing about outrunning a tornado is outrunning the second one. I think you get 40 bucks for beating the preschoolers, stealing their lunch money as you beat the hell out of them. Not very effective. We'll do a tackle. We're just about to be a tackle scratch fight till it's over. One more should do the trick. Oh yeah, we beat all the preschoolers. Whoops. Yeah, you shouldn't have fucked with me, kid. And now we go down the dirt path. Actually, can this girl heal my Pokemon again? We're looking not healthy and we're paralyzed. Alrighty. Look at this. What the hell is happening? Organized Kitty, stop. We both have a trio badge, so let's see which one of us is stronger. I'm glad I healed my Pokemon before I walked over here. P-Dove. Look at that cutie. Dude, how can a leaf tornado not be good into that? Alright. We do a little switch out. Oof. We're gonna hit him with a side beam. Okay, can you stop switching your Pokemon? It doesn't affect. Oh no. Alright, Lollipop, give it your best shot. Dude, that scratch cannot. Proc that, dude. That cannot be happening out here. Cannot be critical scratches on my doggy. That's what I'm talking about, Lollipop. Do him good. I kind of want to put Lollipop back out of the fight. I don't want him to die. I want him to get a retaliate off in case we need it. We're gonna switch him out. And we'll take Muna. Dude, I'm gonna have to keep this guy on my team. I gotta figure out how to pronounce his name right. Hit him with a side beam. Look at that. Side beam is cracked. Nice. 69 XP. Oh! How did that do that much damage? I don't know what Pokemon goals I have for this game. I don't know what added Pokemon are in here from other games, if there's any, or if it's just straight up black and white. We gotta level up again, level 18. Alright, we're just gonna throw tackles until it's over. It's gonna be super effective. No, it's not that effective. I thought I was gonna need the retaliate, but I think my boy can get it done right here. Oh, no way. Don't let that be the end of me. Woo. 1 HP. Holy moly. What a hero. Why do you keep beating me? I see, so that's how you battle. What was that about? Oh no, what did they do? Oh, this girl had her Pokemon stolen? We'll deal with that when the time comes. I'll probably find him later to get that Pokemon for. I want to at least get to the next town. Oh my god, I forgot you could run. Let's see what this Pokeball is. Potion. See what goodies we can find in this bush. P-Dove. We'll catch a P-Dove. Why not? Fill that sixth slot on our team. Ghost. Super effective, what the heck? Alright. Pokeball, get in there, P-Dove. And just like that, we're a Pokemon Master. Come on, dude, give me a break. I'm just exploring around. Oh man, I have to go in this cave. Alright, before we do this, let's give this berry to someone. We can give it to... I don't give it this guy. This bothersome bunch doesn't really listen to reason. A child cannot use a Pokemon for its full potential. Dang, the music is bumping in this fight. Alright, I'm pretty sure I can one-shot Patrat at this point. Oh yeah, I can. I wonder how the Pokemon feel about this situation. Like, a lot of times in the show and stuff, Pokemon can understand humans for the most part. Like, they know what everybody's saying. So what the hell do they think of Team Plasma trying to liberate them? There's a few that we could ask their opinion on that. And we're in. Dude, these guys are so dumb. How many Patrats you got? Why would you not start with him, brother? And of course that doesn't one shot. I'm upset. Hit the crit. How did it one shot that one? What does this guy have over the other one? These are the most incompetent bad guys I may have ever seen in a Pokemon game. What reason could we possibly justify stealing Pokemon from people? You're making the Pokemon suffer. Yeah. You know, it's really hard to know who the good guy or bad guy is in this game. Like, I know we're supposed to not like Team Plasma, but it's like, I mean, in my mind, they have a point. It's not a great point, but it's a point that exists. Can I get to this trainer fight? That's the same level 8 Pat Rat. They say, get back here, bitch. She ain't done yet. There's no way I triggered a Pokemon thing when that. Let's do it. Billy Club. I do not know what Lillipup evolves into, but I kind of want one. He's such a cutie. Dang, do you one leaf tornado? That's all it takes. Oh, I shouldn't have used that against Pidove. I guess we'll see how it goes. Dang, not very effective. About one shot of that. We're gonna level up again real soon, probably after this kill. Look at that. Level 19! You train them by traveling together. He dove. Let's see if this non-effective move can one-shot this P-Dub at this point. I love seeing the not very effective pop up and they one-shot from full health. Oh, hell yeah, dude. That'll be nice for the caves. Let's go give this girl her Pokemon back, why don't we? I'm lucky to have friends like you two. Thank you, mister. Please take these as a thank you present. 3x heal balls? Man, I don't give a damn about a heal ball. Bye-bye. Alright, well. We completed a mini quest there. We saved a girl's Pokemon from Team Plasma, and I think that's all they can ask for us this episode. So, I'll see you on the next episode. Hit subscribe for me, hit like, leave comments with ideas, what I should do with the webcam, you know, anything you can mention, want to change, or hear. Thank you. Have a good day.